Energy, lots of it, lots of energy. He is no, he knows that he's being seen or heard.
Yeah. I feel that energy too. It's like teenage energy. That's what I want to call it.
Yeah,
like,
he's hyped up. He's happy. You know, this is, you know, the one thing. Got a lot of people question. You know, am I happy or whatever? Is it bad over there? He's happy. He's fine. Y'all have something to look forward to go on the other side to with that guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's happy. So, you know, we're all moving towards the light, you know, the end. So, you'll have something to look forward to. Many other things.
Oh, yeah. I mean, the other side's better than this. I mean, it's shit.
One thing I learned this very day is that no matter where you are, you're always moving towards the end of your life. You know, the light is coming. You know, how do you deal with it? Well, one way you can think of all the great people that you're going to see over there, plus the ones you never got to meet. You know, and he's one of the ecstatic young men that I can see over there and be happy to run up to you guys and say hello. You know, now as well. You know, very much just I see you. I can tell that to him, you know. I see him, yeah, he's doing this thing. right here, you know.
I mean, he's been around. Like, I could see him hanging out anyway, chopping in on y'all, so, you know. I could see Daryl as a type to do that. Don't you do that, Daryl? You're dropping in on your mom. I know you are, man. You're dropping in on everybody. I can see you dropping in.
Everywhere he can get, he's there.
Yeah,
he's I'm everywhere I could get. There's a higher voice, you know. Everywhere I can get, I'm there. He likes the fact that we're talking to him, you know what I mean? And giving this message. I mean, this is what's exciting him, you know.
Hey, this is what we do, my brother.
He's excited.
Yeah, because I think they're open-minded to this. I think your people are open-minded to this, Daryl, you know. I could see them being pretty interested in this, you know. I mean, just wanted to know, because I see the unanswered questions, like, did he suffer? Did he suffer? Is someone just replaying that over and over in their mind? I see that.
Right.
You know, like, don't you feel that? Someone's questioning, like, what if he suffered? How much pain did he go through? I don't think he, you know, I think he left his physical body quick. And whoever's asking that question, just know that. I get that impression.
Right.
You know, is that true, Joe?
You left your body quick.
Yeah, you just, you know.
Like I said, it's something to do with that rock. It just knocked
I think the rock knocked him unconscious. And
right. And, you know, he struggled at first, but then it's okay, you know. Peacefully is one, you know, you panic, but you go peacefully, you know. If you panic, that was it. You know, it's all right. So you don't have to worry about so much about what he went through because he's happy, you know.
Yeah, he's one of these well-adjusted ones.
Yeah.
Some people don't adjust as well in death, you know. Some people have a little harder time transitioning. Like Mike is one of them. You see, he's been left with all this emotional baggage, but yet Daryl has transitioned just fine.
Being young like that, he's on his knee, off his knee, on his knee. You know, he's happy.
That's the main thing, then, you know. I mean, anything else you want to throw in there on that?
He's just like, I'm here.
That's all he wants in
life. He just wants everybody to know he is here. And he's ready to be heard, you know. Basically, all he's saying is, I'm here. I'm there, you know, don't forget about me. You know, I'll be here, kind of thing. You know, he's not going nowhere. He's there. He's with us.
Oh, yeah. All you gotta do, like, someone tells your thoughts, like, and you know it's the moment you're thinking about me, you'll be there, you know?
Yeah, when you go by the river or the lake or I see, you know, wherever he passed, you know, in the water, that reminds you a lot of, oh, those are the days. But that's him saying, you know, I'm here. You know, that's him saying, I'm here, you know?
He's putting those thoughts in your mind, you know?
He's
think
here.
That.
Yeah, you'll never forget it. He knows that. He's comfortable because he hasn't forgotten. You know.
That's good stuff.
Yeah.
That's good stuff.
All right.
Let's see. Anybody else want to come through for these people? And rather mainly
just
him.
Just him right now.
All right.
He's got so much energy.
All right. Well, let's leave it at that for now, you know. And something else comes up, man, you know, we'll send it your way and stuff, you know.
Yeah, please contact us. Yeah,
you got the number. And,
all right.
All right, man. Take it easy, brother.
Yeah, peace, man.